Psalm 115, 4 through 8 goes like this. Their idols are silver and gold, the work of human hands. They have mouths, but do not speak, eyes, but do not see. They have ears, but do not hear, noses, but do not smell. They have hands, but do not feel, feet, but do not walk, and they do not make a sound in their throat. And here comes the key verse. Those who make them become like them, so do all who trust in them. In other words, not only do images misrepresent the nature of God, they destroy the nature of man. They turn human beings into mindless, powerless clumps of unspiritual flesh. We become like those statues. The nothingness of idols turns human beings into nothingness.
Jesus never used any material items, like idols or crosses, for worship. Their idols are silver and gold, the work of human hands. A mouth they have, but they cannot speak. Eyes, but they cannot see. Ears they have, but they cannot hear. A nose, but they cannot smell. Hands they have, but they cannot feel. Feet, but they cannot walk. They make no sound with their throat. The people who make them will become just like them, as will all those who trust in them.